You're just like any other teenage boy. Very ordinary. Yes?
What? Don't look at me like that.
Like what, Sam?
Down on me. You're looking down on me, don't.
You expect people to look up to you? Why? You agreed to engage with the whole session, Sam.
What was the question?
How do you feel knowing your father is a murderer?
Fine. I mean, he's paid his debt to society.
Okay. But what about James, the man he killed? What are your feelings for him?
Didn't really know him.
But you remember him, don't you? He looked after you with your mum when you were young. So you forgive your father then?
Forgive my dad for what? He didn't do anything to me.
He abandoned you.
No, he didn't.
You sure about that?
Anyone abandoned me, it was my perfect mother out there. And with all her lies, she pretending he was dead and not letting me have him.
You don't think he knew that by killing James, he would go to prison for a very long time? That's what I mean when I say he abandoned you. You haven't thought of it that way?